Okay, so to turn this camera on, if you look on the top where you select your different modes, you've got the off and on. So if you switch this little switch here, flip that up, as you can see, the camera just turns on.